I am recording Cavemen RPG for posterity.
No, Rocks and Rhinos, 6th edition.
I'm writing that on my character card.
Anyway, you, Mutt, and you, Krog, are part of Cliff Tribe. Up here, big wall, cave here. Cliff up there. Cliff high. No one go to cliff. Too hot. Many tried. They fall. There's Krog. Other Krog. He fell. He tried. He went too high. And that way.
Tried to play God.
Yes. They got bad. Spirits don't like that. And fields that way. Many hunt. Big field, always flat. Walk for a day. Black. Walk another day. Flat. Walk another day. Water pot and tree. Walk another day. Flat. Always flat. There is nothing more than flat.
Trust me. Cliff.
Yeah, except Cliff. Cliff is great beyond.
Except Cliff.
I've seen in visions of a chill on its way one day soon, where clouds fall like sand and pile up, and many of tribe freeze like rock, but see-through and bluish, and parts fall off.
You eat too many fermented berries.
That is shaman's business, not yours. There are no laws yet. Yet.
A few times, I eat strange plants, causes odd things.
You are shaman in training. Spirits spoke to you. I am fearful of this great cold. Scary. I fear it comes from cliff and bad spirits. The same spirits that throw things down from said cliff.
But why fear cold? Have many pelts.
We must gather more and food. We must find more gazelle. Stab them with pointy sticks, and then cook them with fire that you discovered yesterday.
Yeah, Krog pretty proud of that.
That's his big. I made a painting about that. So go, find gazelle. Spirits tell me a big, big hoof amount. Big number, more than these fingers count. Of gazelle.
Lots fingers.
Lots fingers. I count. And then I count, and there's still more.
Mutt will turn around and look at the field.
What if count here, and count number of counts here? Ow, Krog head hurts. Oh.
The spirits do not like this witchcraft.
Me go too far.
It's gonna fall over forever, dude.
Yeah, just leave it. He invent gravity. Spirits talk loud. We all
yes,
shamans now.
Much loud. Strange bell spirit.
What are bells?
Oh, we found them.
I'll go pester someone about it.
So with our current commercial break... Please take the time to grab some refreshments and make some popcorn. I suggest hot cocoa.
Hooray!
Mutt spoke with spirits. Shaman afraid, job taken.
Don't worry, ditch diggers always do.
Invent shovel, then invent ditch.
Ditch is Krog's 5-year plan.
Now we must invent calendar.
Mutt back. Had wolves bark really, really loud at sky. Got things a little quieter.
Go hunt. Bring more food for coming cold.
Mutt.
Go that way along, flatland.
Mutt will go towards the flatland. Stand up tall. Hand over the eyes. See farther.
Mutt must make perception check. Base one, add more for skills and qualities.
Hunt.
Krog too can make perception check.
Since I'm looking for things to hunt,
Krog will
hunt
use hunting skill.
Yes. 6.
You have to be up, right?
You pick highest. Open if you have additional sixes, they add ones.
Ah, I got six. So he got six.
You both see it. Off in distance, cloud of many gazelles. More than you can count.
Flying gazelles. Okay. Krog will get new invention. Stick with pointy rock tied to stick.
Roll.
For what?
Crafting pointy stick.
Ah, that's it. One die. Crafting and build. Crafty and building. Krog have five.
You succeed. You make pointy stick.
Yes.
What crazy can Krog make now?
Oh, because you succeed on perception check, I forgot. Add a detail to what you see. Critical success.
Far in distance, we can see I need a caveman name.
Ugh.
Far in distance, near Gazelle, we can see Ugh running away from Gazelle. Big Ugh. Charge to stampede.
Ugh fear Gazelle.
Gazelle bad! Mini Gazelle bad!
Krog see Gazelle in distance, chasing after Ugh, and Krog cunningly realize this makes Gazelle tired.
Gazelle tired? What action?
Hunt Gazelle.
Okay.
For make food.
Throw your pointy stick.
Hunting? Would I add crafty to this? Because it's the thing I made?
Yes, I give you die bonus. Don't forget your base one.
Yep. Okay. Hunting, crafty.
Much will get full pack.
Ooh. Seven.
Krog get critical success.
Add two additional details. So, you have...
required details.
So you have 5 degrees of success.
Yep. On a Gazelle.
Firmly hit Gazelle.
What's the D10?
I don't know. Why did you pull it?
Because you said added two details.
No, I said detail.
Oh!
Yeah.
I see.
So you succeed. Yeah. So... my rules for crits or crit fails this time is going to be you have to add a detail in relation to it. So you succeed and what?
Ooh.
Or in this case, double success. So and.
Krog hit Gazelle good solid in front leg. Gazelle collapsed to ground, flailing around. Other gazelles panic but flee toward waterhole where we get blocked down.
Ah! Good.
Krog harrying.
Gazelle now around waterhole. And one gazelle wounded on floor, and Og is fine. Og, thank you.
Og can get fucked. No.
Social check.
2. No.
Og leaves. Fuck you too. I tell spirits of your big asshole.
No, that'd be no end.
Mutt. Mutt's a family. Look back. Hiding in tall grass, waiting for Zelda and closer to the water hole. Once they go to start to drink, bounce.
Roll to give order to wolves.
Right, order to wolves is I start chasing them. They follow.
Oh, wait, are you saying what you're doing or what you're telling them to do?
What I'm doing.
Yeah.
And they're accompanying me in hunt.
Okay.
I think his quality is raised by wolves.
Yeah, okay. Okay, you have wolves. Make your action.
Yes, but...
your wolves don't follow. They distracted by Mouse.
The gazelle bigger!
You run towards Mouse, alone. Look behind you. No wolves.
I manage to catch a gazelle.
Though. Yeah, you hit Gazelle with stick. It looks at you.
I bite it.
Okay.
I bite it in the neck.
You had 1 degree of success, and it has 1 armor. No damage. Gazelle looks at you angry.
So I did 5 with Gazelle.
Yes.
Oh, minus 1.
Gazelle's going to attack you. It's not a good fighter.
Does it have a quality called thorns? Which is where this second die came from.
Do I roll some sort of test or something? How does this work?
It attacks you. Its degree of success is based against your defense in natural.
This would be combat, I think.
Yeah.
Natural world?
What?
Natural roll?
No, you don't roll. It's just against your base stat.
You don't roll anything.
Ah, okay. Yeah. So, 5.
It has...
4 degrees of success.
4 degrees of success.
So
you're taking 4 to combat, minus 1 because you have 1 defense.
Okay. Yeah.
You take 3. Okay. You have 2 points left.
And it knock you back.
Ah.
It's a big one.
Come, straggler.
What do?
Krog going to leap onto back of Gazelle and throw Mutt on ground. Hold around neck and punch in head.
Okay.
Actually, hit in head with rock.
Good.
Same rock you use a stick.
I will say dice for crafting.
It's quality
you are
rock.
Using technology.
Yes. yes, and. So that is 4 damage. And me knock Gazelle away from Mutt.
Yeah. Gazelle fall back into water. All 4 legs flailing. Blood in watering hole.
Frog get wet.
Gazelle's mate sees you. Pissed. Does not have horns, but charges.
Ow. Krog take 3 damage in combat. Oh.
Hits you and knocks you into water. You are now in water with bleeding Gazelle. This bad. This attracts things that like blood.
Like wolves.
Roll notice. And you're free to make a convincing argument for why a skill should give you a die.
Hunting, being aware of things hunting you?
Yes.
Yes.
Flat yes.
Flat yes.
Big crocodile in water. It sees you too.
Krog, first action, get out of water. Krog going to roll fleeing. 1.
Oh,
no, and oh, Krog
they're flailing Grizzel's legs, just wrap
Krog
around
in
you.
Head.
You are now a flailing mass of wounded Gazelle and blood-covered, water-soaked caveman in pond as Crocodile comes closer and attacks. Good hunter. Big teeth. In its natural environment. It bites you. 2 damage. On wait, what's your armor?
My armor 1.
Okay, 2 damage.
Ow.
Bites down. Mostly biting on Gazelle. But you also on your arm. Go.
I forgot the great 1 defense from my, well, very good physical health.
Just assume default is 1.
Actually, 3 health, not 2.
Mutt, your tribe friend is in danger. Big crocodile, big teeth.
Very danger.
Gazelles are running.
Gazelle?
Well,
friend.
Except for the 2 crippled ones.
Yes. the crippled ones cannot run. They wish they could, though.
Friend.
Crocodile, possible food. And could invent scale armor.
Stealing Krog's ideas. Krog already have that thought.
That will appeal to wolves' better nature of killing other things. Crocodile is a thing. Like
you crit fail and make your wolves attack me. I'm gonna be very angry.
Wolves instigate a rebellion.
I'm also going to try to bite Crocodile.
Okay.
Wolf pack. Hunt. Raised by wolves.
Roll.
Yes.
Success. You bite down on Crocodile. Hi. 1 damage. Wolves try biting down too, but they don't hurt. Go.
Krog took an extra hit from Jaws, right away Jaws, and run away. Krog have fancy thing called shoes. Make running easier.
And die for shoes.
7. Crit success and flee away.
Yes, at 2 details.
Krog tried to flee, and flee from giant crocodile. Crocodile chase Krog. Flailing Gazelle in water, kick crocodile in skull. Krog turned around, noticing Day's crocodile, and tackle crocodile.
Yes! Crocodile take hoof to face and is now being tackled by Cave Irwin. Crocodile take damage. Crocodile fights back. However, it's now out of water. So it's out of its environment. Still a crocodile, still got teeth. It bites down. 1 damage.
I don't have any combat left. I don't know what happens when you run out of it. You just die.
I'll just say you're in mortal danger right now.
Okay.
Your friend in danger. What now? What do?
Get Krog. My wolf's still attacking Crocodile. Keep busy. I'll drag Krog away from Crocodile as far as possible. And then, the last moment, I drop Krog. Run back! Jump!
Oh yeah, I'm unconscious.
I'm Crocodile.
add an additional die for that.
Run! Running to Crocodile. Wolf back. Raise my wolves. Extra die for. No.
Is that 1-1-2-2?
Yes.
You pull him away, but fail at pile drive. Crocodile goes back to water, chewing on failing gazelle. There's still one wounded gazelle that you first hit. Og is nowhere to be seen. And there's some gazelle in the distance, but they have bolted.
Max goes back over to Krog, see if still conscious. Poke.
You wake up.
All in all, Mutt thinks this was a good hunt. Better than usual.
Krog respectfully disagrees.
Crocodile glares. Just two eyes sticking above water, with a munching sound under the waves. Yes, this pond has waves for some reason.
It's caused by Crocodile.
Krog write down grudge versus Crocodile.
Acceptable.
Krog have book of grudges.
Well, it's rock. It's cave painting of grudges.
Yeah. It's just a big picture of a spear, and then there's like pictures of things Krog hates.
So you take Gazelle back to cave to try. Okay, you carry Gazelle and help Krog too. Shaman welcomes you back. You brought a gazelle. Better than most hunts. Good. What happened to you?
Crocodiles. Pointy jaws. Very big.
That's bad spirit. Bad spirits, crocodile.
Angry water spirit.
This gazelle will help. But now we must make cave better. Better for coming cold. There are trees, sticks, materials nearby. Find them. Help make cave better.
Help him make cave better than already is.
As amazing as cave is, Shaman foresee future of better caves.
What happens to them after a fight that you've lost? Do you get your points back, or do you have to use something in the bag?
I'm just going to say you recovered it. It's a situation by situation basis. It was long walk back.
Ow. Long unpleasant walk back.
You get benefits of long a tongue back.
Krog question word benefit. Krog not understand that word.
They were not helping, they seasoning. Their rebellion is imminent.
Wolf licking up blood does not count as helping. That is Krog helping wolf.
Very suspicious.
Krog going to go out into the wilderness to find lots of leaves.
Okay.
Pack them against the wall. Put mud on other side.
Alright. Roll.
Krog going to get my branch into a little pad. Cover with mud. My leaves, then mud on the branch.
Okay.
To make water for fun. Okay.
Good.
Crafty gathering building.
Yes. Yep.
Mud will help. I try and find sticks.
Krog gets, yes. Five.
You make acceptable wall. You help lift acceptable wall. Good. Place warmer for coming cold. Just in time, too. Cold start falling from sky. Place still green. Leaves, but the cold fall. It falls from cliff. These bad spirits.
Angry spirits. Birds live in cliff. If go up cliff, wait, no, that's stupid. Then we not be cliff tribe anymore, we be crater tribe. Crater tribe suck.
Spirits say bad idea.
Krog invent TNT, no. Krog immediately blows up.
Mutt, your wolves get weird. They sniff air, and they run. Whimpering, they run.
Follow.
I trust wolves. They know what they do.
You run with wolves. You look back. From ridge, you see something on top cliff. Looks like wolf, but bigger. And a big, big, pointy stone-like teeth.
One might call it dire wolf.
Sure. Shamans say it's good name. Maybe not wolf. Maybe cat?
Oh, pointy cat. Krog hate pointy cats. Pointy cats killed Krog's father. Grunge, pointy cats.
Wolves get bonus against cats.
Maybe. Pointy cat far away. It cannot reach you yet.
Once Mutt sees big pointy cat on top of cliff, I'll do this signal known to the whole cave kind. Caveman kind. I jump in place, waving my arms, screaming, and then point.
Cognico.
Understandable language. You have warned tribe of danger. They will keep an eye out.
Pointy cat sneaky. Krog expect pointy cat to attack in night.
Possibly. Night spirit's bad.
Krog will move fire in front of the cave to ward off night spirits.
Okay. You guard at night. Sun is setting. What of you?
I hide in cave with wolves. Sleep all night.
Okay.
Wolf are war. Huddle with wolves, wake up with peace.
Get from wolves.
Roll huddle with wolves. If crit fail, get please and lose wellness health points.
Yes, roll health to stay warm through night. Okay. Both of you.
Krog have crafty build wall.
You get bonus wall? For wolves. Yes, you crafty get bonus.
Living blanket.
Krog gets success.
All that for
Krog stay warm during night.
Yes.
And add a detail.
Extra detail is there just sleeping.
Wolves keep pointy cat away?
Acceptable detail.
Okay.
See, Krog not get it, and Krog going to get hassled by pointy cats.
Possibly.
Middle of the night. Mutt wakes up with strange feeling in stomach. Run outside hurriedly. Suddenly, what? Big stink can come from out of nowhere. Keep big pointy cat away.
Okay.
Okay.
Next day, fields white. Sky keep falling in powder. Cold. But you have pelts. The sun is pale. It no longer looks like fire. It no longer hurts your eyes when you stare at it. And in
Krog.
Distance...
Krog, now God can look at sun.
In distance you see big mammoths. A lot of them moving across. Much food.
Much tusk.
Sell well to ivory merchants? What?
Roll to invent ivory trade.
5. Yes. There is an ivory trade.
Yes, field tribe. They like tusks. They put them on pointy sticks.
It must be Krog's cousin, Torg the Inventive. Fuck that guy.
He on list?
Is now. Torg the slightly less inventive.
According to Krog.
He would say otherwise.
Well, him have head on ass.
You can only imagine Krog looking to the other side of the grave where Trog
it's
is.
It's actually just like little huts on the field, like easily visible from each other. We just look at each other.
No.
He just looks at me. He's like scraping a wheel. I'm like sharpening a spear.
I will never see cave paintings the same ever again. They are now just lists of hate.
It's a shame, because what I pictured is I can only imagine Krog going... And then Krog going...
He's just oblivious to
this. He nice guy inventor. He liked my whole tribe. Not just some of tribe, like this cloud.
Look, mistakes made when Krog first invented fire. Krog already apologized. Apologized many lives.
You set whole cave on fire.
Me and Mindy play God.
Cave women, red, screaming, hair, fire. Are they angry at you?
Invent new fashion,
all three
short
of
hair. Krog not getting got much play since then.
We're all to placate cave women. Yes.
Krog will try to gather pretty tokens.
Okay.
Bribe cave.
Right. Puppy.
Add an extra die for his puppy.
Krog will actually take fight shiny stone and just be pretty thing.
Okay. Add die.
Crafty gathering building. And then for a puppy. A lot of dice. Watch me blow it anyway. Six.
You succeed.
Yeah.
They like shiny stone. They're not pissed anymore. Add detail.
Krog now have lady friend for king. Krog Victronius.
Krog win at life.
Krog fulfill biological imperative.
Much best wingman.
Krog not understand words. Fulfill biological or imperative.
Or wingman.
Invent meaning. Roll to invent meaning in those words.
Yes. Yes, and at least one other person in tribe kind of get it.
You are inventor of language and smart words.
There is now one intolerably hoity-toity cave person. His name is Benson. It used to be Thug.
And to explain it, you had to invent letters on cave wall.
Krog invent written word thousands of years before Sumerians. That does nothing. That skin is an endless source for these.
While this happened, big problem. Cold cloud keep falling. Front of cave blocked by cold white stuff. It's blocked by wall, but you trapped it.
Krog take fire. Take pointy stick. Fire. Build near snow wall in front of cave.
Can't roll. This guy's good. No crit fail. No crit fail.
7. Yes and.
Sweet. Yes, you manage to melt snow away.
No. Me take click. Start melting snow in front of cave. Melts whole for snow, but leave snow there. Make better wall. Krog discovers white stuff when it go one touch. Krog decides, white stuff? Not cold. White stuff hate warm. It shoo away warm.
Perfect.
So put in front of warm, shoo warm in.
Because when you make hole, there is pointy cat.
Ah! Flaming snake.
It reaches in with its claw. Into the ice hole. No other part of it can go through. It scratches arm.
Ow.
One damage, but that's it.
Through my one defense.
It gives up and stalks in front of hole. Back and forth. Staring.
Krog gets long stick with point. Stick in fire. Get pointy fire stick. Creep up to cave. Oh. Ah! Through a hole. Pointy ice hole.
So you're heating up the rock on the stick?
I'm making a flaming spear. And sticking it in the cat.
Extra die, because cat don't like fire.
Not many things
hunting,
like fire.
Building, crafty. Oh. 8.
So, yes, and.
Krog get legendary success.
Cat ignite in flame.
So yeah, cat takes 7.
Cat is now the sun.
Alright. Krog gem cat. Pointy fire stick in cat. This burn cat badly, but also put out fire stick so that Krog not lose fire stick. Yeah. Cat wounded bad, cannot run away.
Not just wounded bad, dies.
Cool.
Cat is now the sun in front of cave.
Sun cook cat. Burning fire cook cat well. I did end up...
You now have cat steak.
Krog invent cooking.
Krog cook cats and learned that cat meat not go maggoty so fast when filled with fire. Krog made great discovery.
Jerky.
Cooking. No, cooking.
Scratch cat off list.
Still have grudge against pointy cats. Is plural noun. Cats is more than one pointy cat.
You have no proof there's more than one.
You have no proof of you have no
spirits
proof of plural
say there's just one pointy cat.
You have no proof of plural nouns. And for last add, Krog skin pointy cat and make cloak with pointy cat head.
Yes.
For Krog to impress tribe.
All tribe impressed. And spirits too.
Yes.
You eat well. And you safe cave with snow wall and hole in it.
Krog bitch cave, get all bitches in cave.
Krog baller. Next day, more snow fall, but still hole in wall, so you're fine. But in distance you see huts. You see hut tribe, bad tribe. They invent houses.
I like that there's the flat tribe, the blade tribe, and the hut tribe. They're all different guys.
There's only like six of them each. But you can see from their windows, they stare at you. They're jealous. They have pointy sticks that are a bit pointier.
Krog, see your pointiness and raise double pokey pointiness.
They
two-pronged pointy sticks.
They see you turn cat into sun. They fearful of you evil magic. Hut tribe organized militia.
Hut tribe get drunk on cheap beer.
Six hut tribe men. Whole tribe.
They wearing flannel. Trucker's caps.
No. They're now
they have loincloths.
There's a reason we hate them.
They have loincloths made of wicker. They look very cold. They angry with pointy sticks. They have no fire. And they come to entrance of cave. They look angry. They might want to take your stuff.
Krog get fire stick. And prepare for make wicker bad decision. Krog saw moving picture thing one time. With Nicolas Cage. It did badly for him. And for everyone watching.
Anybody says bees, I swear to God.
No, I just feel sorry for them for wearing a wicker loincloth.
They get used to cuts. They get used to discomfort. It might be why they're angry.
What's Mutt doing all this anyway?
I don't know. What are you doing, Mutt?
Did he ever get out of his cave?
He's in the same cave.
Mutt is in contest with other wolves. See who make biggest hole.
What?
Mutt is in contest with other wolves. See who make biggest hole.
In the snow, with P, presumably.
Oh. Make a roll.
That's not what I meant, but okay. Sure.
That's how you tunneled through the snow in front of your cave.
Yes.
Succeed. You impress other wolves. You alpha. However, there's still angry tribe in front of the cave.
Do they surprise me in the middle while I'm doing this? And I just... No.
That would have been crit success.
Krog tell Hut Tribe, Hut Tribe not welcome here, not part of Cliff Tribe. Hut Tribe, go back to work.
You make sun, you have sun! Give us sun!
Krog only makes sun for a little while, sun go away.
Show us. Show us or we stick you with pointy stick.
You go back to Hut Tribe or Krog stick you with burning pointy stick.
Formation! Attack!
Trying burning to scare them away with a whole bunch of wolves barking really loudly at them.
They still attack. They see wolves, they see food.
They might run away with wolves start eating them. This is not hunting, but it is fighting with my pointy flaming stick. Does it get plus one versus wicker armor?
Yes.
Krog gets seven. You want to see sun? Krog show you sun. Krog make you sun.
Build your wicker loincloth in flames. Sun! Guys, the sun! But he's still at run in agony and in pain.
5 damage.
He fall down. Only 5 left.
Fall down. And he takes 5 and falls down. And other tribesmen. Fearful of fire, sunstick.
They take penalty on attack.
and other tribe realize wicker maybe not best idea. Maybe take off wicker and not get armor.
They will decide that on their turn. Go.
Might look for a straggler in a pack of pet cavemen.
There's one, a bit shorter. Not quite as strong. A bit more starved than rest.
And pimply face.
And glasses. He invented something you didn't.
Damn him.
Mutt, begin hunt of hut. Chase after the weak one. Whole crowd of wolves behind him.
Roll.
With an intent to
somehow
bite.
This music seems appropriate. Red deck music.
Yeehaw!
Roll all dice. 4, yes.
Wolves bite under his arm. Hurt him for 1 damage. Wicker, I mean that. Hut tribe, angry. Attack you.
That's fair.
Succeed, but 1 damage, you have 1 armor.
Uh-huh.
You take no damage.
Uh-huh.
But make up negative penalty that happens to him.
Him go to stick me with spear. Me duck, him catches the pointy spear in an eye hole of skull hat. When he tries to pull it out, his spear break.
Yes, he now has shorter spear.
He now has short splinter spear. Splinter stick.
Other cavemen, attack your wolves! They're skilled hunters against wolves. They kill one of your wolves.
Well, I definitely know what I'm doing next.
Another one attacks you. Succeeds. 0 damage, though. And make negative penalty that happens to him.
Does a wolf pounce on him?
No wrong answer.
He thwacks me with blunt end of spear. Wonders where spear go wrong. And then wolf pounces from side, begins mauling.
Him try to throw spear at Mutt. Mutt avoid. Wolf see thrown spear, pick up stick, run back and bat, with point out.
Wolf now equipped with pointy spear.
Yes.
Wolf rebellion begin.
Best game ever.
Nerdy tribe man, attack you.
Oh.
Extra die for angry. Yeah. He crit. He stab you for 3 damage. And he knocks you over. Go. Go, Firemaker.
Firemaker, take fire stick. Fireman. Krog sticks back of spear into fire pit and fling wall of coals into ice.
Yes.
Crafty.
If this does damage, I'll say it does damage to 2 tribes.
Yes, 2 damage.
Okay, it burns 2 of them.
Oh.
One falls over.
I guess we're wearing wicker. Wicker, terrible use of clothing.
Go, Mutt. Avenge wolf. Avenge puppy.
Since small nerdy one is running away from wolf a stick.
That is now a character. Wolf with stick. Quality has stick.
Has stick will travel.
Skills. Howling. Hunting. Running. Digging. I need 1 more wolf skill. He has howling, hunting, running, and digging.
Sniffing. Crack.
Yes. That's a better one. Mutt must avenge family.
You still have attack to make.
So
you can make it alongside wolf with stick.
Actually, I was going to go against one that killed wolf.
Okay.
Yes, avenge family. Mutt is very angry. Mole eyes out.
I give you extra die for anger.
Yes, and I'm successfully mole eyes out. Now blind.
He dies.
Best status condition is death.
Yes. Death with regret.
Others, now fearful of me.
Wolf with stick, attack nerdy one.
Face. Stick. Head hunting.
Yes.
fist.
And yeah. He stabbed Nerdy One.
Wait, and oh yeah, I got it.
Nerdy One dead. One tribesman left. He runs.
That's a bad idea. You know what wolves do when someone runs.
That's a good point.
Make skill check.
These are so relevant skills. 7. You don't get far.
Wolves hunt down. Wolves eat. They have wicker stuck in teeth. Add 2 details. I mean, even though he dead, he might have had something.
Loot stuff from him.
You now have wicker loincloth. Slightly chewed on. And bloody.
Let's learn from experience. Wicker loincloth, bad idea.
You find his pointy stick. It is slightly more pointy than yours.
I was using pointy stick. I was using teeth.
Can't help you there.
Krog have idea. Krog take crappy wicker loincloths off of guys and think, if he's sturdy and block pointy spear, but catch fire. Krog get pouch and cover wicker loincloth, so not catch fire, but still make tough. Krog going to build armor.
You both have armor now.
Cool. Well, I should roll to see if I can make it.
Oh yeah, roll first.
Just yes. Yeah.
You make armor.
Yay.
You both now have armor.
So one defense.
Add 1 defense to whatever your
combat
one is. 1 extra armor does a lot. It means they would have to roll a 5 or above to do damage to you. That makes all the difference. You see hut tribe buildings in distance. Snow keep falling. Spirits tell me to call it snow now.
Should be called fluff.
Fluff it is, then. Sometimes spirits wrong.
Fluff sky. Fluff ball from sky. It's fluffy. Unless compressed really hard, it's hard.
You take time to heal up wounds.
Yeah.
And mourn.
Krog rub dirt on it. Krog better now. Krog take attack versus sickness.
Krog now has bacterial infection. Roll 6 months from now.
Krog have lysogenic viral infection. Maybe come problem later. It's not problem now.
Just like how he has rabies. Wait 6 months.
What?
Rabies takes 6 months to happen.
Vaccinated.
Oh, yes.
It's strange how Mutt does not get sick. Sick rite of passage.
You go to Hut Tribe and take stuff? Okay. You go to Hut Tribe and empty. All of them died in battle.
They have a hut.
It is nice hut. It's covered in fluff. And inside you find shiny rocks. Biggest fist.
Shiny box?
Rocks.
Shiny rocks, biggest fist.
Several. And a few shells. You're not sure what shells are.
Not food.
Krog take a couple of small shells and tie to spear to make fancy spear. It's more impressive to me.
+1/+2 social checks. You see painting on inside of hut. It map of flatland. A cliff on one side. Big field. And then blue on other end, at end of flatland. You're not sure what is. Might be sky. Or maybe pond, but bigger. And a dotted line from circle all the way there with another circle.
Sorry, I was writing something down. Did you find a map or something?
Yes.
Ah.
Maybe lead to another tribe.
If blue circle is on, we need much water.
Maybe.
That's good, because white fluff make our pond sucky and hard.
Yes. But you need water.
Hard ponds suck.
Maybe bigger pond has drinkable water.
Yes. Caveman not know about salivation.
You know of no other water but clean drinking water.
Yup. That's the caveman will embark on a doomed quest.
So you follow map, you make journey. It 2 days travel. Still goes cold, but you find you have armor and furs.
Cuddly creatures. Cuddly creatures with teeth, but still cuddly creatures.
You find food enough. And you reach. You reach a place where...
Do we get attacked against our health for the cold?
Oh yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, we haven't been feeling attacked by these things.
Roll to make check against weather.
Wouldn't the weather make an attack against us?
Oh.
Yeah. It hits you.
So, let's see, their damage is minus
two. Two damage.
Right?
Huh? No, well...
Yeah, I guess we are wearing pelts. So.
You know what, I will say that the armor will help you against the weather too. One damage.
Ah.
Roll again for a second day.
Are you including the one defense but yet?
No, you get the one defense and then the one defense for armor.
Yeah.
And did three damage.
Three damage.
You take one.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think vaccinated will help with this. Well,
the vaccinated is just the fluff.
Yeah.
On why you have plus one defense.
Yeah.
So you don't take it.
Yeah.
Now for second days of travel, maybe not cold as last time. You take one more point of cold.
Is that with armor or no?
Yeah, this is after subtraction.
Okay. It might be better if you just say with full armor.
Yeah, sorry.
Because we don't have the same defense. Like, he has more defense than I do.
Snow, keep falling. But you reach village, and you see a pond. You see a pond as big as the flatlands, with no end. It goes forever!
Krog makes sense.
You succeed your sand check.
I kind of wish sanity was first.
Cavemen sanity. There's no Cthulhu. It's just Cavemen.
Call of Cthulhu. I'm reminded of there was like a Dark Ages version of Cthulhu, like Crusader times. The hilarious thing there is when you're like Dark Ages knight or whatever sees like a horrible Cthulhu monster, they don't make sand checks because they already knew those existed. It's not like that cannot be. It's like it's a monster.
It's a
those exist. That's a thing.
You stand in awe of big pond, and it not hard and cold like small pond is.
Krog,
and you see village to left.
Krog. Krog will make exploratory first step closer to big pond and dip toe in water.
He's real cold.
Cold. Ocean attacks. Big wave of water come up towards you, as tall as you. Washes you into water. Wicker armor floats well. Roll to try and swim back.
Doggy paddle.
Krog tried to throw him floating. Tried to throw him floating thing.
Add extra die.
Yes. And I don't get hypothermia.
Alright, you make it back. You are cold, but not too cold. And just, now you are afraid of the big water, big pond.
You said there were tribes.
Yeah, there's some huts over in the distance.
Krog suggests go to huts and dry out your armor before you first before you die big cold.
Icicles form on outside of armor.
Icicles on here.
You see
Chingle Ching.
You see people in huts. They look at you funny.
Snow demon.
they not expect anyone come.
Yeti.
they don't seem violent.
Krog wave. Krog start walking.
Okay. One of them comes out. Hello, you not from Hut tribe.
No, me Krog from Cliff tribe. Far yonder. Point.
Hut tribe told us about Cliff tribe.
Hut tribe jerks told us about Hut tribe.
Roll social check. Some kind of
fancy
bluff.
Spear?
Yep.
Yes.
Does crafty apply to crafting lies?
This time I will allow it.
Yes, but.
They believe you. They still think some of the things Hut tribe said about you are true. Things you do to Mammoth are wrong.
You mean stab and eat?
Yes. That's what they say. That's what they imply.
Krog don't understand. Krog don't do anything else with
Krog not invent innuendo.
Yeah. Krog, so, Krog does not invent a window.
Krog getting two on inventing a window. Sail right over Krog head.
Like many a spear. So, are you here for shells?
We have shells.
What shell do?
They're like hide pellets, but from being in ocean.
What ocean?
That.
It's like just looks at me, cocks his head, grabs my head, turns it slightly toward the giant water. Oh, Krog understands.
It is big water. There is nothing smaller than big water.
Why we call it big water if nothing Krog, smaller?
Krog argue that many things smaller than big water. Krog's smaller than big water.
No.
Bigger than big
water. Only water. All, that is all the water.
You no get water sky?
That is actually complex conditions in which heated water actually becomes gases and floats above us and falls.
Krog makes that check. Krog succeed and... Krog is fine, and also kind of understood. Oh, like Steve from Footbot.
Yes! Exactly. We also have food from Big Water. He holds up a lobster to your face.
Ah! Lobster is terrifying. Make that check.
Lobster attacks you. Crit. Lobster, like, clamps onto your nose and just hangs there.
I run from lobster that capped my nose.
Run all you want, it's still on your nose. I'm just imagining you running in circles, just flailing around with this.
Krog takes opportunity to make joke about flailing mutt. I'd win more friend in new tribe. Krog throw mutt under bus. Under mammon.
Beach tribe friend laughs.
Mutt tribe bites. The lobster.
Is beach tribe friend wearing jams? And carrying surfboard.
He is down.
Keep calling Krog bro. He doesn't understand. Krog not have bro.
He has spiky hair. What do you do? You still have lobster on face.
Try and bite lobster.
Bite it back, yes.
Pidgey versus Pidgey.
Yes, but he's still on my nose.
You bite tail, but you fail to pull from nose. Other claw comes down, bites eyelid. Are you enjoying the show?
Krog will help, friend.
Okay. Make some kind of strength check. If you're applying no delicacy to the matter.
Krog is crafty. Krog always apply delicacy. Would gathering apply here?
No.
Yeah. Succeed.
You're using crafty, but you also get one just...
Crafty not fine here. Not crafting something. Oh. We just roll one die. Yeah. We get five.
You succeed. You now have lobster. It flails. It cannot reach your hand. Three.
Krog hold lobster away from ice. Krog tie lobster to stick.
Bro, tribesmen amazed.
Bro tries to mix that check.
Succeeds. Krog, bro, you smart. You weaponized snappy bug. We have another here. Let me show you how to cook. You take water in. And then you throw it alive into hot water. And enjoy it screaming.
That shows snappy bug. Teach snappy bug thing or two about thing or two. Krog hold other snappy bug near pot, so learn to fear Krog.
It bubbles and flails furiously. It attempts to rescue its friend from pot.
Krog does it.
It fails.
Nope. Krog is apparently a budding sociopath.
Wolf with stick tries to grab lobster on stick. It succeeds. It does not dislodge lobster from stick. You now have a stick with a lobster with a wolf with a stick. It lets go when it realizes it's futile.
Krog pinchy sick.
Lobster
Krog invents
wolf.
Kebab.
How eat lob? How eat? I try bite him. It's hard.
Rip open. Like nut.
What nut?
From trees.
Okay, nut. From seed nut.
Yeah. Those little.
He means tasty rock.
Rock's not tasty.
No, tasty. Like rock hard, but tasty is such.
Oh, that's what you call it. Foreigner beer. But still bro.
Mutt still does not understand.
Tomorrow I teach surf.
This will be gloriously destructive.
Surf important skill. You need it for Elite Four.
Elite Pro is dude bro, bro dude, dude dude, and bro bro. Best surfers in Tron.
And Shaman Leader, bro bro bro. He wants to call bro cute. We confused by that though. But we cold. This place
Krog,
is cold.
Krog doesn't understand abstract spatial reasoning.
You spend night. You teach them more of fire and internal heating.
Teach them of mud wall. Make cut wall thick.
They teach you of other kinds of
Krog teach them secret of cold fluff. Leave on top of hot. Do not throw away. Leave hot warmer.
Ah, good.
Is strange spirit magic. Fluff spirit appear to like set on hot. Reward you with heat. Krog doesn't understand, but Krog not going to work.
Wolf with stick starts learning language. It starts scratching things in dirt. Just food over.
Krog look at writing. Say, it's a living.
It inventors before you.
Already invented.
Oh, yeah. It invented different language. Hia, foot tagging. Probably nothing.
Krog kick over. Stupid wolf language.
Wolf look at you.
Krog glare at wolf.
Might join in. Not sure what's going on.
If I told you of island tribe.
What island?
Island tribe nice or jerks?
Jerks. We go beat up.
Island tribe like our hunt tribe. Our jerks.
Oh, you don't know what island is, do you?
What island?
Oh, island is up. Island is up. He goes over to the pot of boiling lobster.
Just puts a rock in it.
Puts a rock in it. There's
island like this, but in big.
Imagine that's big water. I know it's not big water, but pretend it's big water. Stone. Island. Big stone out there. Stay on that.
Wow. That must be big stone.
But we cannot get there. We have boards. But that's it. It cannot carry all of us there. And we want to take their stuff.
Whenever we two out with boards, water just bring board back.
Yes.
Much remember.
We have no means of distance. But we see island there, distance.
How island sharks get here.
Hold on. Much remember something from experience with water. Shows liquor and how it floats.
They send messages on things that float. Mean messages. First
they
learn to read.
They just send notes and bottles and they fuck you. Just throw them in there.
He shows pile of driftwood with copious bad things written on every single one of them.
Beach friend not know why beach friend keep bother reading them. Just make beach friend sad.
When it's just low. We don't understand.
One is just number 8, equal sign, D, tilde. Krog got kicked.
We wish to seek meaning. We wish to beat them up with these. He holds up Driftwood Club.
Driftwood Club, it's a fun part that you made.
Help us get to island. We reward you with shells. All the shells you could ever want.
Ooh, whole shell?
Whoa, no. Four whole shells.
Alright. Krog remember floating wicker. Krog see floating boards. Krog think hard. Krog spread something and burn. Krog keep thinking hard. remember crocodile, in pond, wave tail, move forward. Krog, continue brain. Continue thinking. Remember gazelle, flail in water, throw water around.
You remember dark paddle. You can help. You have dogs.
Krog, after extensive brainstorming. This is Krog's brainstorming cat. Shut up.
Mattel
Krog make like thunder in own mind and come up with truly staggering idea. Him sit on board, take other board and go into water and push and board go forward. Sand check.
Beach bro makes sand check. Amazingly succeeds. But it need be bigger so we can take stuff.
Krog, no, when make bigger, tie stuff to stuff.
Roll to tie stuff to stuff.
Yes, Krog going to build a raft. Yes, and six. Krog builds raft. Get friend, beach friend to help.
Beach bro helps. You now have big raft.
Krog build big raft. And then Krog think, wait. Realize, Krog, when stand on raft, see raft go down a bit, so Krog build up sides to make hold many people. Krog realize, when do this, can hide behind side and not be speared.
Plus one defense if you guys are ever being attacked on said raft.
Krog advance, just high wall.
You have literally stopped 90% of every video game villain ever.
Now Krog just need master regenerating health. Actually, he kind of has that.
You all get on boat to island?
I'm so fearful of ocean. Had bad experience. Try to swallow Matt.
Tie dogs to boat. They paddle. Make it go faster.
A moment. Matt goes corner. Dogs follow. Paddle up. A circle. It's a conversation. Occasionally, some of the dogs look up at the crowd, go back in. Mutt wanders back. They don't like the idea. It's cold water.
They remain passengers. Trip will be 2 days. It is snowing and cold, and it is rough seas. Roll against health.
Get rolled against those things. You mean? Stuff attack us?
Base one. Cold. Waves. Waves splash up on the boat. Make you all cold. You take one damage each.
So no damage.
Sorry, base three. I will always now say the full number.
Yeah. That's the way.
Yeah.
No damage.
He still takes damage.
Oh.
Because him have plus one health defense too, and then plus cold weather cloak.
God damn, you tank.
Yeah, he tanks the cold well. Krog is cold though.
Must roll six to hurt Mutt.
Can I try to assist, offer shelter, cuddle up with wolves, stay warm.
Make roll to help. Ace one, wolf pack.
Six.
Yes. You have wall Krog of wolves.
Krog warm, and also not get face.
Correct.
And what?
Not get face.
But the fleas want to be friends. They have tribe on back of wolf.
Flea tribe.
Day two. Weather attacks, but island closer. Yeah, crit success. 4 damage.
Krog huddling with wolves.
And water washes on top of boat.
Is huddling with wolves giving me a bonus?
Yes.
Okay. I take one.
I'm also huddling with wolves. Water. There's a little stack.
Water start fill boat.
Uh-oh. Krog take off pointy cat hat. Take out pointy cat skull. Used to empty water.
I will say roll for that.
Is there like a deep or something? Or it's like rain? It's raining.
Yes, but I think I bailed the raft, but I lose my pointy cat hat. gets caught by a wave.
Yes,
away.
It gets washed away. Water spirit, take your hat.
Water spirit, demand tribute in exchange for not kill Krog. Krog, consider this reasonable bargain.
But still at your list.
Water spirit.
Storm pass, sun out. You see island close, and bunch of huts beside water. And people there, pointing and waving and throwing stuff.
Krog ducked down. Krog tried to look for a shelter place.
What kind of stuff? Like rocks?
Rocks,
or
pointy sticks, just anything they can poop. Throw. yes.
I'm trying to catch a rock.
Bottles with messages that say screw you in them.
Yes. So, base, they're skilled at this, they're angry, there's a lot of them.
Ha! Quad ones! No ands.
May I?
Whoever comes up with a better hand.
So, they manage to get it close to us, but it just falls in the raft, so we pick up and throw back.
Yes. Krog finds bent pieces of bent stick thrown at him. Look at it. Take the little knife. Chisel out crew. Put spear in crew. And at battle.
Make attacks. I will give you both two additional dice for their glorious crit fail. In fact, even Wolves with Stick starts throwing stuff. But he bad at throwing. Wolf with Stick crits, kills villager with thing.
Krog gets six. Throw spear with the bendy stick.
Six.
Not only does it hit, it actually misses one guy, hits his hut, topples the entire hut, and he screams in hatred.
Also got six.
Nice. You hit one villager on head. They are angry. Your raft.
Krog scoff. The tribe are already angry. Always angry.
Your raft comes up too short. Slight distance from...
Krog, for now, keep the cover of raft.
Krog, you know why they roll at once? Just I won't.
Tree that way. Fire mountain that way. Village that way.
Fire. Sound bad.
Mountain with hole in top.
Why mountain? Mountain smoke.
You don't know. You just see smoke.
Me suspect foul magic. Certainly smell like foul magic.
Spirits say not your lucky day.
Smell like cave. Wouldn't much fit in there, Eva.
Your wolves and their glorious leader, Wolf Stick, runs into the forest, but hides just behind trees.
Scene.
Okay.
Krog, roll over, laugh. Duck, run to forest.
You now in forest. You know tribe coming close.
Krog climb trees to get height advantage.
Yes.
And lurk behind. Lurk behind trunk. Ready.
You see scaly thing with no arms. Try to bite you.
Ah.
And it crits. Snake, bite you arm. Ow. Your arm tingles, and it latches on. You now have flail.
Krog make use of pointy stick. Press to. Best do twisty thing. Make pinch and pull off.
Plus one, it has no arms.
Six, yes, and. Krog pull off thing. Flaily lizard thing. Tie to pinchy stick. Now pinch and mighty stick.
Snake and Pinchy are now in an eternal fight.
Yes.
In fact, they both succeed against each other. But the fail is that they are still stuck and alive on stick.
Krog lurk with doom stick and wait for a first unlucky tribe to come.
You hear tribe in that distance, and then you hear... You see chimpanzees. Like you, but more fur. And they look at you.
Krog look at you.
They look back at you.
Point at you.
They hold up stick.
Krog hold up terrifying stick. Krog see your stick, raise you horrifying stick.
They bail. They bail towards Fire Mountain.
Right they do.
Village behind. Villages behind you.
Krog throw horror stick.
Roll.
Assuming building strategy applies here. I don't know if there's a bonus for a horror stick.
Actually, you know what, yeah. Add a die for how messed up this weapon is.
7. Some villager is taking 5.
It hit villager in face. Kill him instantly.
And snake and pinchy become free. Fly off. Pinchy latch onto one villager's nose. Snakey latch onto other villager's butt. Krog sow havoc in ranks.
They run, screaming profanities they just invented.
They have invented a lot of them.
They actually scratch some on trees as they move.
Throw them at you.
You now alone in forest.
Wait, they're panicking, so they're running.
Yes.
Ah, you know what elves do when something runs.
Roll.
Do beach drive impressed by terrifying either truck?
Beach bro impressed. Beach bro do this. You're not sure why, but he says it's good science.
Krog do this.
7.
Bro.
Weird.
7.
Wolves chase after island tribe and take at least 2 down. They continue to scream. You hear great roar in distance. You see something that looks like pointy cap, except not pointy, and black. It's like night sky.
Sneaky cat.
Yes. And it...
He spots you, sneak cat.
It runs back.
Fancy spirit, sneak cat.
It slinks back into forest. Roll perception to keep eye on it.
Yes, but...
You watch it. You miss the other one that jumps at you.
Ow.
God.
Wow, who hits you for 5 damage.
Ow, I think.
And then the 2 ends are actually that there's a 3rd that jumps out and attacks you.
Who also hits you for 5?
Who hits you for 5? And the 2 ends is that there's a 4th one that attacks Wolf Stick.
And another 7. How many of these are there?
I think Wolf Stick is horribly dead.
Wolf of Stick dies gloriously in battle. 4th one comes out and attacks Bro. And only takes 1 crit.
Each Bro takes 4. But if it's like 5?
Keep rolling. How many Panthers are there? We should make a tally.
No.
There is no more bonus. I'm done giving bonus. This is worse than the 4 ones.
There's 4 of them.
Maybe you should run. Run somewhere
yep.
safe. I will say you can run. Roll to run.
Krog is going to keep 2 trees as he runs to keep away from angry flying cats.
Add die.
7.
You succeed. Add effect.
Add 2 effects.
Oh, yes.
Krog succeed and run back toward island tribe with 5 sneaky cat in tow. Krog second at me. He gets into island tribe and hides through without them noticing him and hides in forest away from sneaky cat. Sneaky cat's now in island tribe.
Island tribe starts screaming as all 5 panthers attack. Crits.
Oh, only a single crit.
But then next one makes attack and double crits. The other one's attack. Does normal attack.
Nearly a success.
Crits. Normal attacks. You have decimated
so,
island tribe.
4 instances of crits.
This is now panther tribe.
Island tribe is now panther tribe. Panthers pick up pointy sticks.
Krog look to beach bro and say, me think island not worth it.
Wounded beach bro agrees.
Krog suggests return to beach tribe and brave panther tribe not learn how to use boats.
Rocks start flying from forest at panthers. 7. Starts wailing
6.
On panthers.
There's only 1 6.
Okay. You see monkeys with rocks all throwing at them.
Krog decide to leave island as island of apes.
Panthers ignore you and attack apes. Anyway, what do? You on beach.
Krog suggests fleeing.
Mutt and wolves already on raft.
Yes, your pack of wolves are on raft, huddling, terrified.
Krog have idea. You sneak can't swim. They stay on island, presume not swim. We stay on raft, chuck stuff. From safety of raft. Krog invent naval warfare.
Roll to attack. You float over your village.
Mutt has foresight to collect many rocks.
There's actually a lot of junk in raft, yep. Thanks to the crit fail of the whole village.
The entire village is a glorious screw up.
Krog going to stick with Panda.
And the chain of panthers.
Man, those island tribe guys had a bad day. First they got their asses kicked by the beach tribe, then they got eaten. Then they got all their stuff kicked.
Attack pumas. Look, panthers. I will give you extra die because they are distracted from the monkeys.
Krog going to stick with spear droid.
Perfect.
Krog gets 7.
1.
Ooh.
Oh!
You have spear. You try to throw. You trip. Spear goes down into raft. There's now hole. While this is happening, you didn't see this, of course.
Krog with good old spear throw.
You hit panthers. They notice. They jump in water
five.
Towards you.
Panther take 5 damage. And other panthers sleep in water. And other panthers not realize. Water really cold.
They flail. They try and flail in your direction, but are failing. Meanwhile, the raft is flooding.
I got it. Take the wolf. Sit.
You need to roll for this plan.
Krog have better idea.
5.
It moderately stops the hole. The wolf is uncomfortable.
Krog just going to patch hole it.
How?
Krog built raft. Raft full of random crap.
Acceptable answer.
Krog look at hole. Krog take surfboard, stick under boat, so go up, float under hole. And block.
Bro, board, come on!
Krog apologize, but need of many outweigh need of surfer.
Understand, bro.
Krog put hand on shoulder. And stare. And share. Long, forlorn look at surfboard. Crit success, yes.
You succeed.
I succeed, and Surfer Bro does not hate me for using his surfboard.
He understands. Your raft is now part surfboard.
It's already made of surfboards.
It get colder. You make way back.
Panthers flailing in water?
Yes.
Oh, my stuff.
Might still be panthers. They flailing in water. Krog notice island warm at fire mountain. Might keep away cold.
Yes. Panthers.
Panthers flailing in water. Maybe can beat panthers?
Pointy stakes. Been your answer so far.
It's worked so far.
What a shame you no longer have your giant combination plus 3 pointy stick of grievous wounds. Oh, it was venomous too.
You mean the pigeon steak?
So you paddle raft over to flailing cats and stab?
Keep distance from flailing cats. Keep throw stuff.
Roll. Cat die.
Krog no. Sneaky cat dangerous when close.
6.
5. Pointy cat take 3 damage.
You both sink a cat each. Had effect.
And I managed to get a dead panther. Managed to salvage dead panther for 6.
Okay. One last panther in water.
Thank you for bringing soggy frozen panther on raft. Krog like that. Krog excited to be part of this.
Much food. Last panther flailing in water.
You misunderstand. Krog not know what sarcasm is. Krog being serious.
Roll to invent sarcasm, buddy.
No. Krog not being sarcastic.
Oh, okay. panther succeeds bringing two claws up onto the edge of raft. And it roars, covered in water, looks like drowned rat.
Krog go, ah! Krog tried to spear thing.
Haha, yes, and six.
You stab it through
panther
eyes.
Panther takes four. Take four, and drag panther on board.
Dead panther.
You now have two dead panthers.
Yep. Are more panthers now?
There are only two in water, but they far away.
They,
you could still try to end them, too.
Yeah.
Wait. No, there's one left.
Okay. You get rid of one last panther. Then either tribe be ours. Can make alliance with monkeys. Trade them shiny shells.
Yes.
Alright. Stab a stick.
Roll, both of you.
Six.
Yes.
Good crooked. Spear for four. Extra effect.
More panther?
Panther far away. Extra effect B. Kill that panther. Get to shore. Monkey's not there.
I allow.
Krog tick.
You're wrapped at edge of empty village.
Yeah. Krog pull wrapped up on beach because notice wave get higher and lower. Sometimes.
Yes. Ocean attacks.
Bonus.
Shit.
Krog getting washed out to sea.
Ocean grabs the boat, tries to pull it. Make check to pull it back in.
Krog instead make check to jump onto it.
Okay.
And just pat it back.
Alright.
Krog grabs it.
You succeed.
Krog battle boat back. Aha.
You have stolen food from water spirits.
Take that water spirit. already took pointy cat hat. No get fidget boat too.
Wind pick up. Looks like storm on horizon.
Krog looked to huts. Filled with spears and fire.
Yes.
And snake. And pitchy.
And gratuitous swearing.
Krog pull up boat. Does boat have walls? Krog
yes.
Turn boat over. Krog say, we hide under boat.
You now have boathouse. You are rich.
How many dice for sand check?
Three.
For turning up boat over.
You succeed. One day, one of you guys is going to fail that check. just a heads up. And no wicker armor in the world is going to save you that.
Krog. Alright, we huddle in our boat for night.
Okay. Roll against coal.
You roll boat. We've been over this many times.
I fail.
People can only attack, not defend. It's like 4th edition D&D. Krog roll set.
Base 2 damage.
Krog succeeded set.
End of encounter, right? So HP goes back?
Yes. I think for the health one, for the cold, I don't think it should go back until you're actually somewhere.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Sorry.
Because otherwise it's just going to never be a thing.
I keep thinking about combat.
Yeah. Because after combat, matchup. Same with, like, starvation one should only come back when you eat something. Shelter comes back when you get shelter.
You survive night, but storm still higher.
Well, actually, that's a point. These are attacks against shelter, not against health. Because health is like this, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, these are against cold, which is shelter. Sorry. Yeah, sorry.
Anyway. Next day. Sun up, but storm, somehow.
Is it,
stormy and sunny. That's the thing.
I take back, it's just stormy.
No, it is.
It's stormy, but is daytime.
Yeah.
Rain, wind, occasional light from sky. Might be bad spirits.
Very bad spirits. It's bad, because can't go out and work in storm, get frozen to death. Have to huddle in shelter until weather better.
We have panthers. We pelt.
True.
Maybe cook panther before rot.
Krog breaks it. Krog have ideas. Krog take pieces of board and spear, surfboard that was used to patch hole. Lift up board. Prop up board. Have hut. Can see out, but is dry.
Yes.
Krog have dry spot to build little fire.
Roll a craft check to make fire. Something you've done before, but still.
Krog succeed.
Surfer dude amazed.
I just realized making fire should be considered an advanced task.
No, you made that a while back.
Still an advanced task. Even if you know how to make a fire, it's hard to do.
Good point.
Nice. Krog have little cook fire. Skin shadow cat. legions of X-Men fans, terrified. Cat phases through ground and disappears. Krog's sad. No.
You now both have, you now have animal hides. You now have food.
Bonus to high checks.
Maybe.
Roll again for another day to see if you pass the storm. Add an additional die because of the food and the extra protection.
Storm.
So it's going to be one die.
Yes, but. So one damage, but we're okay because we have.
Yeah, it ends halfway through the day.
Yay! The but is that the storm passes.
It is still a bit cold, but sunny. Apparently, snow is not here yet.
Sneaky can go. Plus one die.
Krog decide.
Hold, island.
Krog decide must prioritize. Storm and cold may return. Must make proper shelter.
Krog wants to build proper shelter with insight heat.
Alright.
Krog expect this advanced task. Succeed. No special quality, but have serviceable shelter.
You make good hut.
Good hut. With fire break. Huts not catch fire when... have fire inside.
It took you a while to work out that kink.
Well, that's why old tribe not like me for a while.
Yes.
Initial disaster. Mark one fire, terrible. Many bugs.
Fixed in beta.
No, many bugs. Swarms to fire and swarm Krog.
Worked out bugs with stick. Released patch.
Worked out bugs with lice comb. Solve future bug problems with patch by patching hole in wall where bugs come in.
Sunny day. Big island. Good house.
Yep.
Good life. What do?
Krog think we must make. Must speak with monkey. Must see if they mean us harm.
Make trade with shiny shells.
Go into forest and roll to search.
Krog
for
collects bribe.
Do you take anything with you that might serve as bribe?
Shells. Shiny shells and food.
Okay.
Krog going to look for them. I guess this counts as hopping.
Yeah, I'll say this time.
Succeed.
You find monkeys. They look down from trees at you. They still have sticks. They're cautious.
Krog go. Krog hold up food.
Crab. You now have peace treaty with monkeys.
Krog negotiate, delicate negotiations.
One of them gets angry and then points at shells.
Offer shell to angry one?
He's happy.
Krog invent bribe. Krog. Krog invent lobbying. Krog give you pack shell. It is packed in nice box.
You know, have peace treaty with monkeys.
Alright.
They point to the forest.
Ooh,
you think they mean big?
Krog knows. As though Krog understands. But Krog just playing along. Krog not being monkey.
One hands you a bunch of berries.
Krog failed monkey class. Krog accept berry.
One holds up blueberries. And shakes head.
Krog take this wisdom to heart. Blueberry back. Either not allowed to take or is bad for you.
Well, they not eat, so it must be bad.
But Krog not sure if saying, you no eat this or nobody eat this. Might just be saying blueberry is their berry.
Could be. Storyteller unsure.
Storyteller will decide when become relevant.
Monkeys descend deeper into forest.
Krog say we explore Smoke Mountain.
Smoke Mountain.
This is going to be a disaster.
It bigger than cliff. Sand check. Super big sand checks.
Yes, and...
Yes.
I find a way... I find a trail. To the mountain.
You see goat path up mountain.
You see sneak cat path up mountain.
Yes.
And we realize, avoid that.
Two paths. One goats. One just behind it is sneak cat. Two separate paths of meet in middle. And then one stops.
Which one?
You're not sure. The path after just seems like dragging. Like something was dragging me.
I really hope it's actually a terrifying goat.
Roll perception.
Scout is hunt.
Six.
You see cat corpse. And then hoof prints. All over cat corpse.
Krog notice. Hoof prints show when cat not eaten. Angry goat not eat people. Eat. Goat, we not bother goat. Goat not bother us.
On top of Fire Mountain, you see silhouette of bighorn goat. Stares at you. And then walks off. Ominous.
Krog suggests we move to top of Ritter. Krog invents word crater.
You find a hole in top of Fire Mountain. You go down. And you see liquid fire.
Sand check, minus one die?
Yes.
Liquid fire.
Yes, but...
No.
You're afraid of heights.
No. Krog terrified of liquid fire. Krog thought tamed fire, but fire flow.
Revenge of fire! Angered fire spirits!
Krog, take 1 point of health. Health be sanity too. That would make sense. Insanity is a disease.
Roll notice.
Yes, and...
Yes.
Six.
You see the bighorn goat charging behind you.
Yes, and... step out of the way.
Goat attack Krog.
Goat skill check to not die. It only gets one die. It was not prepared for this.
Yes. Goat stop before falling over edge.
It stops, skids, tumbles off the edge, and its horn hits the rock and is now hanging by its horn off edge of volcano.
Much good idea. I grab horn.
Oh, why waste food in liquid fire?
Goat seems...
But not very smart.
Goat seems regretful about its choice.
Krog tried to help Goat up. Tried to make Goat friends. Tried to domesticate.
How are you going to help Goat up?
Krog first takes spear, stick in ground to hold on to. Then pull Goat and pull.
Okay. Additional die.
Okay, I'll help.
Additional die.
Krog. Krog pulls Goat.
Six. Yes, Ed.
You drag Goat up by horn.
One.
One. Goat's not gore Krog while doing it.
You were helping him, you weren't actually. Don't worry. I ignore his crit fail. Goat gets up.
Krog rescue Goat. Pat Goat.
Goat bows. Goat sorry.
Krog pat Goat on shoulder. Not a problem.
Surfer bro is like...
Goat's...
Goat's me, bro.
Me hold up, Krog hold out. Sneaky cat cloak and say, we understand misunderstanding.
Goat, hold that poop.
Krog, hoof pump.
Oh my god,
Krog
this is a bro hoof.
Fist pump.
You just realize that's a bro hoof, right?
Yes. Beach bro looks at it, eyes wide in wonder.
You master of animals. You beast master. You goat master. You wolf master. You are chosen ones. We're not sure of what prophecy, but you are chosen ones.
We have many. Some good, many bad.
A lot comes from eating magic mushrooms. They tell our shamans many things.
Such as that have bugs under skin.
Yeah, that is a prophecy he has a lot. Sometimes it's different bugs.
Matt's going to attack Volcano with rock.
Roll. Oh, you throw a rock into the volcano. It hits a slightly bigger rock that rolls, tumbles down the inside of the volcano, hits a slightly bigger rock, keeps tumbling down, hits a huge rock that splashes into the big pile of magma, and then you hear a rumble.
Krog look at Mutt and frown.
Run!
You have angered the volcano god! Run!
Right. Krog, add yeah. Flea die. Krog, add die for shoes Krog built.
Yeah.
Try to flee. Krog, get six.
Surfer bro, make run. Six. Goat, make run. Succeeds.
Krog flee from Angry Mountain? What did Mutt get?
I got 6.
Okay. Liquid fire pours out edges of volcano, coming down.
Multitude of ants succeeded the liquid fire not flowing at village.
It actually just full flows in one path, opposite side of island. Makes Krog, island a bit bigger.
Krog, take note of path. And note not to build in path.
Some of the forest is on fire.
Monkey's angry.
I'm attacking monkeys with weather. Monkeys on fire.
That's 2 monkeys on fire, 2 fives, I feel.
Who run out of the forest screaming.
Do they attack us in their misdirected rage?
No.
Okay.
Volcano is now calm. What now?
I think she should go home.
Krog, go back to Aiden's camp, where good shelter.
Yes.
Talk to beach friends. Say, we go back, get other beach friends and other cliff friends, and come here, where warm.
Beach bro agrees. We go back to tribes.
So long as not build a path of liquid fire of evil, we be okay.
As you get raft ready, snow start to fall. 2-day trip.
Oh, we had shelter though, so
yeah. I will say it's just 1 die a day.
Okay.
It hurts you for 3 damage. Of weather.
Can I take 1?
2nd day. No damage.
2nd day, remember to hunt.
You make it to Beach Tribe. Beach Bro tells other Beach Bros about big story of Beastmaster and Wolfmaster and Evil Fire Mountain and Panthers. And more Panthers.
And then 3 more Panthers.
And more Panthers than they have numbers for. They have to invent a new system of numbers to explain the amount of Panthers.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Send check!
Like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 16.
They think you are a witch.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Counted binary on one hand to 30.
Now 2 days trip back to Cliff Drive. Snow has gotten worse. 2 die. 3 damage each. You were able to rest at Beach Drive.
Okay. You take 1. Cold suck.
You take 2 damage on 2nd day.
Cold can suck it.
You find Cliff Drive. Huge pile of snow in front of door.
Krog scowl.
Dig.
Does Krog see other... Ooh, get Wolf with dig skills as well.
Add a die.
Krog also helps.
Add a die.
Krog helped by giving you big flat stick. It was broken surfboard. Wind it down. Hit you stick with scoop on it.
7, 8.
Yep.
Wow. 8. Legendary yes. Success.
You shovel through. And I'll also get it this time. You get there just in time to see Triumph. They cold, hungry, but safe. They Krog. Welcome you back.
Krog dragon. Dead panther. That he cooked. Already cooked from trip.
Throw jerky.
Yes, throw panther
jerky. It's a single
jerky.
Piece of panther jerky.
Whoa. Eat. Krog will make fire.
You
advanced. Yes, and Krog make kick-ass fire. And no one die from cold.
They all dance and make cave paintings. As you explain the values of...
shells, pelts, fire, floating things.
Monkey friends.
And food. And value goats. Of naval combat.
And lobbying.
Yes, and lobbying. Skill of bribes.
Snow get worse. A 2-day trip to beach. You take 4 damage. And one of your tribesmen dies.
No.
3 damage. You make it to beach and you rest. You must make raft bigger for whole tribe.
Okay. Krog will make 2nd raft. Are you helping? Krog make raft? Help him hold stuff in place?
Sure.
Many hands always welcome.
7. Haha.
Yeah.
Krog make kick-ass raft. But Krog, super crafty this time. As he makes 2nd kick-ass raft, he realized he joined 2 kick-ass rafts together.
You have giant raft!
And 2 giant rafts. And Krog take pelts from many sneak cats. And many, many others. Together into 10-ton raft.
make shelter raft to ward off cold waves.
Roll for idea check.
Is building a flag? Is it building something?
Yes.
Yes, but.
The but is that if you remove the shelter, you get a sail, cutting your time in half.
Krog consults tribe. So we either make the trip with bonus to shelter defense, or we only have to get attacked once instead of twice.
Half trip, huddle with wolves.
All right, Krog agree.
Krog have okay. Krog huddle.
Tribes.
Snow gets real bad. Storm cold, ice blowing.
Can Krog roll check to see storm coming in? Check different day.
Yes. It was unfair of me to add a skill die.
Ah, yes, and.
You are allowed to wait.
Krog waits out storm and beast drive.
It's only two die, because of good thinking.
I'm going to say my and is that and it's clear the next day.
So, only two damage.
Aha, Krog take nothing. Krog have self-defense.
It only goes one day. You make it to island. Whole tribe there.
I like Krog's bonus. Krog's bonus defense is in shelter, too. Because that's the big word. He's crafty. He's stuffed his clothes with stuff. He just wards off cold like a champ.
Cliff tribe and beach tribe are now new island tribe. Under the near the warmth of the great fire mountain. A whole island to self. Friends with monkeys. And all big cats dead.
Yeah.
And goat friends. And with that...
Krog developed fishing industry. And Krog, new tribe, wait out. Wait out frozen times in warm islands.
And snow comes, and you live, and snow goes. And it comes and goes for many moons, and moons upon moons. And village gets bigger and more people. And now...
Fortunately, many volcano flows make island bigger too.
Yes. For reasons unknown, volcano only flows one side. So you now have... Long Island.
Krog has watched volcano many times. And when volcano go, it not go again for a while. Krog get people to dig at the edge of crater to make sure always flow same way.
And now your little tribe is now a village and it will grow. And you have sustained your people and you now have a place in history.
Nice.
One day people will dig through this island and find a great painting of your list of people you don't like and
people
of your
I hate,
great achievements.
And they will think I was some kind of naturalist categorizing all the wonderful animals of the world. In reality, I'm like, I hate that.
They thought you were the first anthropologist. And you end this story with more experience.
Nice.
If we ever play this game again and continue the story... In fact, if you want, you are free to upgrade your skills now. Whatever works. I am so happy to win so well.
That was a lot of fun.
I ran out of ideas in the first hour.
I like that it was the island and the whole goal then was to get the whole tribe there. That was nice. That tied together
that was a
really
great
well.
Ending.
Yeah.
Like, oh man. I'm so sorry that Wolf with Stick died. Wolf with Stick was hero. You'll tell many of the surfer bros about the Wolf with Stick.
Yes, we are now a volcanic island tribe.
And next week, Call of Cthulhu.
Yay.
You take a trip on the Orient Express.